Welcome to Evil 4. We're right back where we left off because, well, I won't be frank. A factory reset this Oculus and it lost all my save progress, so I just had to get back here. Only took me 40 minutes, hopefully. But anyway, we're going to continue back from where we left off. Oh, if you notice that I have a lot more stuff, it's because I got much better RNG this time. So yeah, that's fun.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Damn you, Krauser. So this is where he was talking about, so I gotta make it all the way up here.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Okay.
Good.
Get back. It's gonna be really annoying. Okay.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Fool. You fool. Alright. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Alright. That's a go.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
See, I would use the RPG on him, but I've been told that there was a trick to beating this mofo. And it... I have all this healing and ammo, but I'm just supposed to use the knife. That's what I've been told. Knife, save me, set me free. Works.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Get back. Hello there. Down, boy. Down. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, Krauser. Screw you. Give me that knife. Minute 11. See? Time to save the annoying old friend known as Ashley. Oh, do you want?
So... it seems you killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart-mouthing. Well, you can.
I'm gonna enjoy it quite a bit, actually.
¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. About time.
Sorry, 3, bad traffic. I'll copy you.
Mira, llévanos de pólvora. Ahí está.
That's what I call backup.
The name is Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
I shouldn't use my hand. Actually, since we're in close quarters, why am I not using this bad boy? First moment. Turn. Oh no, is it about to rain outside? That's not good. I love how this game can survive 3 shotgun shells in the face. Be okay.
Thank you.
This is where I start losing him. I'd appreciate it if, you know, you didn't shoot me up like that. Leon's strong enough that he can hold this thing with one hand. fish now, dude. Hey, what are you doing?
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah! Hey, I know a good bar!
Oh.
Mike!
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Asshole. We were about to have drinks. We would have had enjoyed each other's company. Helicopter pilot and a guy who's died 20 times. We would have enjoyed those conversations, and you had to ruin it all. Damn it, Sadler. You a bitch. Should be a, I'm hoping, there's a save point somewhere. My god, I need to end the video. It's almost gonna be an hour long.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Man, it is raining outside. I don't think it's our place to know what that thing is. I don't think we want to know what that thing is. Because that thing seems mean. I have to reorganize this. I'm being a stickler, I know. Come on, what are you doing? There we go. I'm probably gonna sell this so I can have all four of those spaces. For now, this is fine. But like I said, I'm gonna save, and this is where we're gonna end the video today. Make sure you take a look at my Discord, link in the description. Come hang out with the brothers and sisters of the Night's Watch. This is Jon Snow VR Gaming, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.